Brother, can I have your ears, please? If you want to go to the Sloss and Swap Meet, the Brentwood Mansion, the L.A. Zoo, or the La Brea Tar Pits, then your black ass is on the wrong bus. This bad boy is going to Washington, D.C. for the Million Man March.
I guess if the brothers are getting together, you know, talking about some things, trying to work things out, I want to be there, right?
How do you propose working things out without the sisters?
Court order says they have to keep my son tethered for 72 hours.
I thought slavery was over.
My homies call me Smooth.
Ain't no way I'm calling my son Smooth.
Oh, all of a sudden, I'm your son again.
Niggas love to talk about what they gonna do. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that.
When you use that word that way, are you talking about you too?
I need space. That's it.
What's that after all we've been through together?
Keep your voice down.
I forgot. You can't let your macho self out of the closet.
He said, you're not man enough to admit that you love me to him.
No!
It's okay to be gay. It's okay to be black. As long as you a Republican, you all right.
We getting ready to ride into history, man. You can't roll to Washington with that boy in shackles.
Director Spike Lee welcomes you aboard on a journey of discovery.
If you're ready to stop being the boys, get started on this bus to Washington and be, you know, the men that our wives and our mothers and our children are waiting for back home. If you're ready to do that, then we got work to do.
So people get ready, there's a train a-coming.
Freedom now!
You just...